So what is our message? What are we trying to spread throughout YouTube?
It's probably easier for me to just show you.
Like just a bunch of random things, but that's because
you're only looking on the surface and not underneath. Life's gonna have good times and it's gonna have bad times.
But if you look underneath it all, you have to enjoy the journey. Life is one long journey, and you don't want to be old and decrepit one day looking back saying, I should have done this and I should have done that. You want to live life to the fullest with no regrets.